Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to my channel. Today, I will be playing the Super Bowl of the Las Vegas Raiders. Yeah, it's been a great season this year. This series. But don't worry, there will be more. There will be more soon. Here go the Rams and the Raiders in today's Super Bowl. Oh no. So here goes with the Las Vegas Raiders and the LA Rams. Pass is already incomplete. The pass. Waller is caught. The pass to Waller is caught. Raiders are looking for the lead. The pass isn't going anywhere. He was barely able to escape the sack. The pass. Waller. He's got it. First down. And there he goes. The pass. To Waller. Is gonna be in the... Wait. It's caught. The handoff is to Jacobs, and wow, Akers handled him like it was nothing. The handoff is to Jacobs, and Jacobs this time gets in for the first down. Pass. Darren Waller is nearly intercepted. As for Waller, is almost intercepted. As for Waller, is caught by him. By the guy himself, Darren Waller. And there's another catch. And taken down near the line. And what a surprise. No scores in this game. What is going to go down in this Super Bowl? A no score game? That can't be true. And that could have been intercepted. And that didn't matter. He had to throw it away. Stafford still couldn't get there. And the first punting team is the Rams. Now let's see what the Raiders can do. Can they score first? They were close the last time. And down inside the 50. Just gotta hope for no incompletions or interceptions like now. An interception caused by Los Angeles. He's going deep and he's picked! Intercepted! By Las Vegas! And that just gave away The Rams drive. And he had to throw it away. And now the pass is caught. He is going to... Oh! We're going to take it into overtime. I wonder how it's going to go down. The 45-second Super Bowls are just kind of unpredictable. Is what I feel like, at least. They sound like they're unpredictable. I have to go off to the side real quick. Yeah, that doesn't matter, because I literally just got the catch. Like it was nothing. Bro, like seriously, I'm like kind of lagging, and I'm not sure how to do this. Uh-oh. Oh no. We got a bit of lag here. The pass. Waller is caught, but with so much lag. Pass to Waller. He's got a bunch of lag, but he's still got the ball. The pass is going to be caught. What is he going to do about it? The pass is going to be caught again. Raiders. Oops, accidentally. Save and quit. Hang on. And it's a delay of game, which is just perfect. I meant to call a freaking timeout. And a timeout Raiders is called. The pass is going to be caught by Darren Waller, but it's fumbled. Recovered by LA. And that didn't matter much. And that didn't matter much either. Pass. Stafford. Incomplete. What is he going to do about that? Going to punt it away. And let's see. Oh my gosh, the lag, man. Hate the lag. Of course, it's just gonna make me go off to the side. Oh, and I don't even get to the side. Pass. Carr, got it. This has been a crazy matchup so far. And we're going into another overtime. Pass. Carr. He's got it. Pass is incomplete. Pass. To Waller. He's got it. Pass, Waller. He has got it. Raiders are looking to win the Super Bowl. Can they do it? The pass is caught. inside the two. Raiders are looking for the W, and they get it. 6-0 Raiders. Raiders win the Super Bowl. That's a funny way to put it. Because they couldn't even get the W at all. Well, they did get the W, but they couldn't get the big giant W that they wanted. But anyways, let's pick a new team to play with for the next season. Okay, so I play with the Raiders. I already played with the Raiders. Let's see. Let's do... I don't know. Let's do... Maybe... Can we do Seahawks or Washington? Or Rams? Cowboys. Since Washington failed me last time, I could probably do Washington again. Or I could do Cardinals. You know what? Kansas City. Even though they were in the same division as the Las Vegas Raiders, that doesn't matter. Gotta play Indianapolis. So let's see who are my new opponents for this season. Obviously the Chargers. And probably the Raiders. And oh boy. Colts, Panthers, Chargers, Raiders, Bengals, Broncos, Giants, Cowboys for the second time, Steelers, Eagles, Patriots, Washington football team, Raiders, Chargers, Ravens, Browns, and Broncos. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys liked today's video. If you did, smash the like button. And I'll see you guys next time, where I will probably complete the other seasons. I want to do that. So I gotta finish my 49ers season, my Dolphins season, and my Dallas season. Bye, guys!